Hi friends, I'm Ellie and this is the Tech Tricks channel. In this tutorial, I will go through the steps to build a very simple calendar without any functions and formulas in Google Sheets for 2023. You can create a calendar to keep track of different types of events. For example, I would like a calendar for my YouTube channel to include the upload date of videos and posts. You can create a calendar yourself with using formatting tools or use Google Sheets templates. Today, I will show you both methods. Okay, let's get started. Creating a simple calendar without any functions and formulas is easy. You need just some formatting. I want the month's name in the first row, so I'm merging these cells. Now I type January. I prefer to make it bigger and change the font style. To make it more interesting, I'm changing the background color. So, with this icon, I can choose the color. The text is better to be brighter, so I change it to white. For the next row, the weekday's name. I'm starting with Sunday. I drag it to the right, and the cells will automatically be filled. You can choose any color for the text and cell background. I prefer it to be similar to the first row. So, I change the colors. Now it's time for days. To fill the numbers, you only need to know the beginning day. Then click and drag to fill in the rest of the row. For example, January starts on Sunday. February, Wednesday. The first day of March is on Wednesday. April, Saturday. May, Monday. June, Thursday. For July is Saturday, August is Tuesday, for September on Friday, October Sunday, November Wednesday, and December on Friday. You can also find the first days of each month for 2023 in the description. January starts on Sunday, so I type 1 in the cell below it and drag it. The first row has been completed. Now it is time to fill out the rest of the rows. You will need to insert the following number manually in order to add the rest. The next row should be added in the same manner as the previous rows. Ensure that you finish the month on the correct number. For January, that would be the 21st. I've included the number of days you'll need for each month in the description. January is 31, February 28 or 29, March finished on 31, April 30, May 31, June 30, July 31, August 31, September 30, October 31, November 30, and December 31. To add event details for each specific day, add a new row under each numbered row. So I write mouse click and insert a row. If you would like to increase the width of a row, you can drag its border or select the row, right click on it, and choose Resize Row. If you want to learn everything about resizing cells in the Google Sheets, I have a full tutorial in my channel that you can find the link in the card and description. In the next step, you will specify the row height with a number. I prefer 90 and OK. a little formatting to make sure everything looks good. In order to make the numbers look better, I changed the font type and size of the numbers. As I like colored background on my cells, I choose to change them. On the right side, merge the columns. Type 2023. And with this icon in the toolbar, rotate it vertically. I make the text and cell color similar to the top row. Alright, the first month of the calendar is ready. Let's add some tasks to it. For example, I should write a script. Or in the other day, I should contact with sponsor. It is also possible to insert a comment into a cell by right-clicking and insert comment, or by leaving a note. This was the first month. You can now make a duplicate of the sheet by right-clicking on the sheet name and choosing Duplicate. This month should be called February instead of January. The text and the numbers should be edited according to the month. Wednesday is the first day of the month of February, and the last number of the day is 29. Do the same for other months. Okay, this was the easiest way to create a calendar in Google Sheets manually. If you're not familiar with the basics of Google Sheets, I suggest you to watch this video. In this tutorial, you will learn everything you need in Google Sheets. Okay, let's see the template method. In the address bar, type sheet.google.com. Now click on Template Gallery. You'll see different template sheets. There is annual calendar here. Click on it. This template opens in your workbook with the entire year displayed on the first tab and each month displayed on the remaining tabs. Using this method, you will be able to take a look at the entire year at a glance, but also be able to access each month separately. If you wish to change the theme of your calendar, you can do so through the Customize Your Calendar tab. Now you can use the calendar and type your task in it. Let's add some tasks. For example, again, I want to write a script on this day. Today is my friend's birthday. On Sunday, I should call a sponsor. Alright, my tutorial finished. I hope you found it helpful. Now, check out this video next, which has another awesome set of skills you'll want for the next level of growth in your Google Sheets skills. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a good time.